coming.
Hey guys, it's an Anibelle strawberry toy review! Yeah, whatever. I like strawberries and cheese. You guys know that, yeah. So it's Anibelle here, and we're doing another Anibelle strawberry toy review! Our second episode! Isn't that awesome? Huh? Because I think it's opposite. But, I think I dropped the toy. Just get it. Oh, thanks. Okay, so I got... Yeah, just stand up. Okay, we got some cutie cards here. We have one cutie card, but we have to go find it at the end of the video. When the video is over. Oh, okay, I'm going to tell you what... Okay, I'm going to do an epic thing at the end of the video, okay? So keep watching. And comment if you like strawberries. Please don't comment it in orange. I said the O word! So please don't comment in orange because I'm scared. But if you want to, you can comment in orange. But that'd be extremely scary. But okay. But we have the cutie cars. And it's a puppy hot dog. And it comes with the mini Shopkins. And it's called the Hot Dog Hot Trot. So, yeah, that's pretty cool. And we're gonna open this right now. Oh, this is so heavy. Okay, just, I can do this. Did you get you? And let's get this open. All right, so we have the checklist. And, we're just gonna have to take all this tape off because, try to get the cutie car out. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit extremely hard. Cutie car! Okay, cutie car, you can do it! Yeah, this is hard. Okay, everybody, you can make it! Next, we'll get the little hot dog guy out. Hot dog. Yeah, he's driving away. Oh, whatever. And the little Shopkins. This is the little Shopkin. Hot dog guy. And he can go in the little... in there, yeah. So see how cool it is? See how cool my new toy is, guys? I like ketchup.